Yo, what's up, everybody? Okay, so let me show you guys this. Join the tournament. I'm gonna put the link in the comments. Let me zoom in real quick. How do I zoom in? Zoom. So look at some of our people that would have like going up against people. Well, that's not really a competition, Nico Robin, but like Noel versus Saitama. Actually, you guys are seeing who I'm voting for, but I made a tournament. I just jumped right into it. This one I have Bakugo versus Kazuma. I think I'm going with Kazuma for this one, but I don't know. You have like Lucy versus All for One, Sanji versus Zeref. Well, I voted Zeref, but I know everybody's gonna vote Sanji for that one. There are a lot of hard ones. So like Nekuma. Nezuko versus Soma, Raphtilia versus Megumi, that's gonna be a good one. What was the one? Alice versus Xaltier. The one that I had that I was stuck on was, oh man, it was Megumi versus. No, that wasn't one. Oh, Levi versus Nami. That's a tough one. So yeah. Anyways, I'm done sharing all of my results. That's kind of not fair. Oh, I made it full screen. I didn't know I could do that. Well, you learn something new every day. But join the tournament. Vote for your favorite character. Hopefully they win. It is double elimination. We've got a lot of other ones. Like, this is just round one. We have a lot of other ones here as well. For round two, you know. And then it's also double elimination. So that way, like, if you get paired up against your favorites, your second favorite has a chance of winning, you know, A, the losers bracket, and then B, the winners bracket as well. But yeah, I mean, we'll have Frieza, Laxus, Giorno, Vegeta, you know, they all come in round two. So go vote for your favorite characters. I'm excited for this tournament. But yeah, anyways, if you guys have not pulled up the episode, please do so now, because the timer we'll begin after I tell you to check the links in the description below for the Discord, PayPal, Patreon. You guys know the drill. Anyways, I also heard about, well, timer will begin in 3, 2, 1, play. Oh, it's not working. All right, I think we're gonna have to refresh the page. Sorry. Okay, now the timer will begin in 3, 2, 1, play. We're good. I forgot to take my allergy medicine. I'm miserable right now. Obviously, he's gonna do it. What? Oh my goodness. So there's going to be a competition to compete in there. Oh. Yeah, that's not fair. Ooh. Oh, the season's going to end on the two of them competing. He's one of my favorites. I want to see Ishiki go in there. Dude, the moment I went back and rewatched when he was like, "How about you, shut up." Sing. I went back and rewatched it. It's so good. Okay, so that's what's happening, huh? Okay, make sure. I'm telling you, allergies killing me. Make sure you guys go vote in that tournament. I'm telling you. I'm so excited for it. Oh man, when does Yato come in? Oh, like you have Rimuru versus Armin. That's not really too bad. Oh, so you have. Oh, Dio's in round two. Oh, Law versus an L for you, One Piece people. I did Mihawk versus Midoriya. Mihawk, no competition for me. Yato versus Juvia. Yato. Gohan versus Milam. Finral versus Midnight. I guess it depends on which shows you like more. Like we had some wild turnouts. How was the which one's like really surprising? Let's see. Oh, man. I don't know, but. Just go check the tournament out. It's gonna be fun. I just more people who vote, the better it'll be. It'll be open for a little bit, so maybe like a day or two. Flashback?
Oh, excuse me.
She can get punched, and it would be okay. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Jeez, I didn't expect somebody to send like 14 things. I never put two and two together for who his voice actor is so far. Soup. Is he competing or is he just watching? I'm surprised he wouldn't be competing if he's just watching. Did I get it? Nope. There's been a little tiny fly. I need to take my inhaler. Oh my god. Oh, he's skinny again. Dude, everyone's just fighting for their own reasons right now, and it's dope. Yeah, he's definitely gonna go. Watch him not go. How crazy would that be? Is that one of the, I guess those are the judges.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
We're just going straight into it. Okay. I like her better with long hair. I'm kind of upset. Dude, if he doesn't make it in, I'm gonna be kind of upset if Ishiki doesn't make it in. Where's the tan chick, first of all? Oh. Dude, Ishiki's gonna be like, you guys are all, I'm so proud of you all, but I'm going. Dude, how are you gonna narrow it down to three people? Mito's a G. Dude, you can't help but love her. And she's your buddy. She's your friend. Don RS, I love it. Oh, that's actually pretty cool design. So who's, yeah, how do you narrow it down to three? Let's be honest here.
Weird. Oh, excuse me.
Who's this? Oh. I should have figured. Like, come on now. Dude, again, look at his selfie. So stupid. That looks so good. Essentially, everyone's just going all out, which is cool and dope. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Who is this? Hiyama? Probably Hiyama. Oh, nope. Just kidding. So, how do you judge all these dishes?
Oh, excuse me.
See, Ishiki better go. That's all I'm saying. I'm kind of upset, first of all, that the captions look scrunched up like that. Second, we don't have that Tan chick from season 4. So, I'm pretty upset about that. I'm still waiting to try food that good. It's like an indoor bath. That was so stupid. Why did I say that? It made me laugh. Oh, that was funny. Oh, wait till you eat it. Hey, that's my line. Again, I want to try food like that. Holy crap. That's wild. Bear. Okay, that is hands down one of the best lines we've ever heard. Ever. The way he said jalapeno. Oh, I like how they did it in green, white, and red. That was pretty cool. Be gone, fly. And cheese on cheese. How are you going to be able to choose three people? You're not. I don't know why this is so funny. It's like a bunch of hot guys. Let me just bust through this proposal real quick. And Ishiki, do we not see his? Wait till you eat it. Come on. Why don't we do the thing? The thing? Why was she so nervous about it? Glad you liked it. I love the Chibi animations. Dude, the OST is really good right now. It's not. Oh, okay, fair. Maybe it was. I thought it was something that was designed to look like an egg. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna kill this fly on camera. Just wait. Look how many. One of them looks like he was peeing. The one over here at the top, he definitely looked like he was peeing. Oh, that's funny. I feel like we should double censor this. Ishiki. Dude, Ishiki's my boy. In my tournament, I have Ishiki versus Shanks. I don't know who to vote for. Because both of them are that mysterious character that each one of you absolutely, like, you just gotta love them.
Oh, he didn't win.
He didn't win. Aldini? What? Huh. Who? Ishiki senpai. All right, whatever. I should have saw that one coming. Dang it. Whatever. I'm like low key pissed. Her VA, fantastic. Ah. Oh, that sounded weird if you had headphones on. That's huge plot right there. What? Oh god, oh god, oh god, okay. Whew. I just love how everyone's naked. That's pretty cool. Oh, look at Mito. She was blushing then, too. Oh, that's sweet. It's because she enjoys it, let's be honest. All according to plan. I love how pissed he is, that's great. Is that... Oh, why is he mad? Is this a flashback? Who did he lose to? Who is he? (Clears throat) So that was a flashback. Dude, I'm low key proud of her, but I wanted Ishiki to make it. Don't trust him. He can't be the dude that beat him. It didn't look like it from the ending. He's grabbing him by the hand. Also, what year are they right now? Are they seniors now? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, she is burnt. Ah. Okay, I know one of you told me who his VA was in the. That's funny. That was a compliment to him. Come on. Hopefully, we get to learn about their. I hope we get to hear. Oh my God, please don't tell me this is where the episode ends in like a couple minutes. Huh. So why are you trying to win her over? Where did this come from, right? Yeah, but beating him. Also, is there an age gap between them? Yeah, someone's just like, what is wrong with you? Oh my God, he's one of those guys. What are you, Subaru? See what I did there? It is like a manga. Yeah, but different reasonings. Different reasonings. Her tongue's pretty useful. Heyo. Think maybe his father is the one that beat his dad. They have very similar mannerisms. Yeah, okay. Whoever loses has to tell the secret. Yeah, there you go. If I win, you have to tell me the secret. There you go. Here's what's gonna happen. He might lose and still find out the secret anyways. See, we could have started it instead of all of this drama and the swishy swashies and the See, it's because I want to know what happens next. That's why I'm like, yo, what the heck? But found a little fly. The ending. Okay, here's two things that I want to know. Who's the guy that beat Soma's dad? Obviously. The second is,
isn't there an age difference between homeboy and
homegirl? Soma and no, sorry, whatever that dude's name is. This dude, what's his name? Anyways, I feel like there's an age difference between her Nikiri, Niki. What is wrong with me? I can't talk today. It's been one of those days. Benelli, I think he's the son of whoever beat Jochiro, Soma's dad. Yep. That's my thought. But yeah, I still think there's an age difference between the two of them, and that's weird. But oh, no preview for the next episode. Dang it. Oh, my stars. Okay. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. Don't forget to do what you guys gotta do. Have a good day. Good night. Stay safe. Stay 6 feet apart from each other. Eat some good food, and I will see you all either in the stream or the next video. Bye, everyone. Oh, as always, have a good day, good night, depending where you are in the world. Now, goodbye.